Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Mia and I post videos twice a week, and today I've got a Meshki haul which I'm so excited about. Please don't forget to like and subscribe down below. And I got so many things. I've been wanting to try the Meshki Basics range for so long now, and I'm so excited to finally be able to get to try it. So I've got quite a lot of stuff. This, I chucked it all out the bag, but this is the bag it came in, and it says 99 problems but my outfit ain't one. It came in a bag like that, and then I got these items. There's a lot to get through it. I'm just gonna open the window because I'm boiling. But it's so expensive. Like, I hope these are nice, because I ordered it and I got £120 shipping. How unlucky is that? And it annoys me more because I didn't realise that it was just like an off chance thing that you get charged taxes. Like, sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. And £120, what a joke. I was fuming because the order came to like, I think it was like £300. Let me have a look. Can you hear the birds? That's so annoying, isn't it? Shh. £326 plus £120. What a joke. These better be the best quality I've ever tried, I swear. So first, I was really excited about this colour. It's like a charcoal grey, and I got the Sylvia Loopback joggers in a small. And I got the matching Sylvia loose fit Alice jump, no, not Sylvia, it's Alice loose fit crop jumper. They're both in the same colour, and then they're both in a small. So let's try it on. Okay, so this is the grey joggers and the jumper on. It didn't feel how I expected to feel. It doesn't fit like, you know, like the PLT ones or the Misguided ones. It feels more like slinky. It fits really nice actually. The joggers are quite big, like I've put on quite a lot of weight, so they usually thought they'd be quite big. They've got such long pockets. Let me pan you down. This is how long the pockets are. You could fit anything in there. So this is what they look like. They fit nice. This is what the back looks like. I think what I'd do is, wear them like this with some white trainers. So yeah, this is what they look like. I'm really happy with them. They're really comfy, just nice to chuck on. On the back of the top, let me see if you can see, it says Meshki. Yeah, so I'm really happy. This is just a nice outfit to chill. You could chuck like a white coat on, which I might show you, and some trainers. With the joggers and some white trainers. So you're just comfy and cozy and warm. So I think this is cute. You just wear it like this with like a white crop top. If you go to the gym, or you're just going like on a car journey or whatever, or you could wear like a long sleeve bodysuit. I think if I lost a bit of weight, it'd be more flattering. But yeah, I'm really happy with how it looks. We've now got a Skylar play suit in the size small. I saw this on the model and she looked so pretty. Gonna need look stupid on try on. Yeah, so it's like this play suit and it cinches in at the waist. I just thought it'd be very pretty for summer, for holiday. It just looked really pretty. So yeah. And then what else have we got? Yes! Let's take this into consideration that this is so creased because it's been in a bag. I think this is quite pretty. It's a bit weird to do up, like, like if you didn't have it tied off, you'd be open here and then open here. So this is the whole thing. I think it's pretty. Like, obviously if it's ironed and like you had a tan, like your hair done, and some like black strappy heels or some like sliders or something, I think it looked really cute for holiday and summer. Like, I like the gold detail, and it's got the little, I don't know if you can see, it's got like the M for Meshki, which is pretty. But yeah, like my tan's coming off, so I don't look the best right now. I mean, you can like undo it a bit more so you've got more cleavage out, like it was a bit more like sexy. But yeah, so I think it's pretty if it was not so creased. So yeah, I mean, it fits nicely. This is a small one, like, it fits fine. Like, I've got room. I like how pretty the arms are. I feel like a little birdie. So we got, I think I got 3 pairs of joggers. So we got some black Sylvie loop back joggers in a size small again, but these are black. And I also got the Yvonne crop top in the size small, which is black as well. And it's, you know, those strappy, slinky crop tops. I got one of those. These are both in a size small. Okay, so this is the black crop top with the black joggers. I really like this crop top. It's really, I can't zip up the back because it's too high up, but if that was like that, it'd look a lot better. But it's so comfy. It's like double lined and slinky, so you wouldn't have to wear a bra with it. It's really comfy, it's really lightweight. It just goes nice, like it's really skim fitted and it's like slightly high necked. And then these are the joggers. For some reason, they feel a bit tighter than the others, even though they're the same size. So this is what the joggers look like. I think they look a little bit tighter. Oh, I didn't realise, maybe the grey on top of it. It has mesh gear here. I'm not as keen on them as the grey ones. If you have a boyfriend or brother or something, their boys' trackies have a different feel. Like, if your boyfriend, brother or anyone, or dad or whatever, has, like, black Adidas or Nike trackies and they're, like, quite skinny, they feel like them, if you know what I'm on about. They feel really, like, do you know what I mean? Like, not cottony, they're more like, I can't explain it. But yeah, that's what they feel like. I mean, I don't know if it's good to have like with this pair of joggers or just stick with my POT ones, because they are expensive and I'm not in love with the way they make me look. So I'm not sure about these ones. I mean, they're definitely comfy. This top is so nice, it feels so good. It's like the crop top that I already have, the white strappy one, though. They just feel so nice, like on your boobs, like they just feel so smooth. And then I got a mini skirt in a size medium, because I thought I better size up, and it's in baby pink, and I've got a matching baby pink bandeau top, because I thought that'd be a cute little co-ord. Okay, so I've got the next one on. I'm feeling extremely self-conscious. So, very tight fitting, considering this is a small and everything else has been in a small. I have no boobs and it is so tight. This skirt is a medium, so tight. It's a cute colour, but I think it's made for someone who's a bit more confident in the figure, because I don't think I'd wear this out of the house. And I got a thin strap bodycon mini dress in a size small, which is nude. So let's see how flattering this is. Hopefully, if it's the same material as the crop tops, I already have the white one. And I remember I got a chip in last time as well. I think it was £16 shipping or something stupid. So yeah, hopefully this looks nice. It's zipped in. I mean, it's more flattering than the pink, I think. I think just bodycon isn't my thing at the minute. Like, I just don't have the stomach for it at the moment. So, yeah, so I'm going to send this back as well, I think. So, yeah. And then, what else did I get? I got a V-neck ribbed long sleeve bodysuit. Someone had this on with some joggers, which I also got, which are the Sylvia loop back joggers. Imagine if none of these joggers fit and I've got 3 pairs of them. How good would that be? This doesn't look as nice as I wanted it to. Like, look, the sleeves are so tight to get on. Like, and they're just so long. Like, whatever you do, it doesn't look right. Like, you cover it up. And then look at the sleeves. Like, that's so annoying. They're so tight. They just always have wrinkles in. I just feel like I look a bit stupid. Like, I was most excited for this because the I'll tell you who wore it. I'm not sure, she's on Instagram, I'll show you. Right, I'm pretty sure that is the top on a different picture. You wait. Here you go. This is it. Like, how does she look so comfortable in it? I don't understand. Like, I just must be having a wrong figure. Because it just doesn't look right. Like, none of my body looks right in this whole outfit. Like, the trackies, like, accentuate everything bad about my body. The back of them is see-through because of the bodysuit. If you can see. They just look, I don't know what's wrong. Like, they just look, this is just wrong. Like, they look strange rolled up for some reason. Like, I just thought all this would be so cute and casual and, like, just flattering because that's how the models look. But I don't know if it's just not realistic. Like, every time I move, like, this happens. Like, and I can't not wear a bra because, well, I don't have the boobs for that. So, I'm so sad that this isn't nice. I really wanted it to look really good. But, I don't know, I just, maybe 6 months after being going to the gym I'll look better in it, but I don't know. And then I got one more thing, which is the long sleeve crop top, which is black. So I thought I could wear that with the joggers as well as the crop top. So, yeah, let's try it on. Okay. This is the black top. I mean, I think it's just a staple, isn't it? Like, I'll let me pull it close. Like, it just feels so soft. Like, it's literally seamless. It's got a nice thin strap. The only thing is, I swear to you, if you accidentally pink yourself, I swear to God, the pain is like worse than the last event. That's so painful. If that happens to you, I feel for you. If anyone has these sort of tops, they do similar ones in PLT, but they don't have these sort of straps. It's more the same material, which is nice, but they don't look as nice because I like how elegant this looks. So yeah, I've cashed it down with a pair of joggers because I'm cash. It's just so comfy. Like, I want this in every colour because they're just so comfy. You can chuck them on with anything. They're good for summer, they're good for winter if you want to put them under a coat or under a jumper, just a layer. Like, if you're wearing a crop jumper, if you just chuck this on underneath, like, you don't need to wear a bra. They're just so nice. I'm in the no boob community, but they give you a little something, you know, they can push you along the way. So yeah, they're helpful. But yeah, so this is a good... Oh no, someone's in trouble. That's the only thing, I'm in the window open, I can hear everything. Like, if you can hear loads of birds and stuff, I'm sorry. So yeah, I'm really happy with this. Can I be able to clean this up? No, I can't. Look at that rubbish. Cannot be bothered. Some of the bits were nice, but I wasn't in love with any of them. Like, I didn't, like, apart from the black top, which I already knew I had, like, I didn't try one of the things on and I was like, oh my God, wow, like, I feel unreal in this. Like, and that's what you want, isn't it, when you're paying that sort of money? Like, £300, like, is a lot of money, and plus £120 for tax. Like, I kind of had quite high expectations. And I just don't have any, like, I just feel a bit disappointed. Like, I don't know if it's my figure that I'm not happy with or the clothes. Like, I just, nothing feels how I want it to. Like, nothing has the right material, you know? Like, I don't know. Like, I didn't mention about the packaging. So they all come in these, like, bags. And they say meshy on them. And it's, like, Spanish, I don't know. Suffocation, whatever. But, yeah, so... I can't really bother to clean this up now. I'm going to go and get changed in the night. Everyone else feels just tired. Oh, come on in. So, I'm going to round up the video. I just feel a bit, like, deflated. Like, I was so excited. Like, everyone hypes up Meshki so much. Like, I just thought it was going to be like, yeah, like, everything fit really nicely. Like, you know, you just, like, order things and you get so excited. Like, this was the one package I've been excited for ages. And then it comes and I was just a bit like, oh, like, nothing fit how I wanted it to. Like, I'm literally feel more comfortable in this PLT jogger and jumper set. I feel like you should feel like, yes, like, I've got new joggers. Like, they fit so nice. So, yeah. So I feel a bit deflated now. But I don't want to end it on a bad note because other people might love the way the joggers fit, the way everything fit. It's just I don't. Like, my body type doesn't look nice in them, and I don't know. So I'm going to round up this video and say thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry it wasn't as positive as I wanted it to be. I just like, I don't want to lie, like I want to be honest, like I don't want to sit there and go, yeah, these clothes like look amazing, they feel really nice when they don't. Like, because if someone said that to me and I went and bought them and I like wasn't happy, I'd be like, well, look, you did lie. I think the sizing's all different, which is a bit irritating. Like, the joggers were big for a small, which isn't a bad thing, but then the black ones were tight. And then, like, on the tops I got small and everything, and some are fine, some are too tight. So I don't know, like, I think it just depends. I think they look a lot nicer on the models, which is often the case anyway, but yeah. So thank you so much for watching. I'm going to end this video here. I hope you learnt things from this, like sizing or what to get and what not to get. But yeah, I hope you have a really good day, and please don't forget to like and subscribe down below, and I'll see you soon. Bye.